guys. Just with a quick message today, it's the last week to start sending in your bears for the Big Bear Hug Project. As you know, the deadline was moved from June 6th to July the 6th to allow more time to get more bears. July 6th is this Sunday, so if you've got the bears sitting around or you were thinking of sending one in, now is the time to do it. We are going to allow 1 week to let all the bears arrive, so I think at this point, only U.S. people that wanted to send in bears still have the opportunity to do so. So please do so. It's for a very, very good cause. It's for the LA Children's Hospital. All these bears are going to sick kids who, you know, just need some cheering up. I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone that has sent in a bear or has helped us in some way or another. It's really, really refreshing to see that the Twilight fandom has such a big heart. You guys are great, you're fabulous, and thank you so much for thinking of these kids. I know they're going to love all the bears that we have collected up until now. That's pretty much it. That's all I wanted to tell you guys. On a side note, maybe we should poke MTV to see if they'll give us a little bit more princess. I mean, if it worked for Mike, it might work for us. It's just a suggestion. I'm not, like, asking anybody to go spam anyone, but you know, maybe a little poke might help them out. So once again, thank you very much to everyone that has helped. Remember, every little bit counts, and there's strength in numbers, and there's a lot of us, and we've all got big hearts, and I know these bears, well, they might not change the world, but they'll get it going in the right direction. Thank you so much, guys. We love you. I can't tell you how much I wish we-